so fucking precious when you smile. Yeah. Just felt like it was meant to be.
That's it?
Hey, what's your problem?
There's nothing wrong with me, kid. I'm trying to eat a fish.
What do you want?
I just... Cinder was the only family I ever had. She cared about me, taught me things. But without her here, I don't know if what we're doing...
Wake up already.
Finish him!
Cinder doesn't care about you. She doesn't care about either of us.
Oh my god! Oh jeez, oh my god! Oh jeez!
Fatality.
Watch this, Lise. You can actually pinpoint the second when his heart rips in half. And now...
Dabbing on them haters.
You don't know what you're talking about.
You're in denial. If you're gonna start dabbing on them haters, hear some crap, get me out of it. Everybody was kung fu fighting. I'm sorry you didn't have a mommy that loved you, but I had a father who hated me. And when I unlocked my semblance, he stole it with his. I think I'm right where I'm supposed to be. Oh yes, the world is mean, and I'm a big bad bitch, just like the others.
Blah, blah, blah.
Such a tragedy. You don't know me.
I've been really trying.
Bitch, you gonna step on my fucking toe, bitch, with them fucking cowgirl fucking boots, bitch. Disgusting.
Hey. Shh, 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 shh. I want to tell you both a little secret.
Chicken Ricky of Dumke.
Meanwhile, to prepare.
Prepare for what?
Tyrion! Get over here!
Hey, fuck you, man!
5 hours later.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound.
You could stay in Mistral. Get your licenses at Haven and come back to Argus.
Holy shit, it's Leafy!
Are you mocking me?
Get back here!
John, why did you... Is that...
The Great One.
Hello again.
Yeah.
She trained here. Sanctum Academy. Everyone was crushed when she chose Beacon over Haven. No one wanted to see her go, but it was where she wanted to be. I'm just glad she was surrounded by such amazing people. I don't think she would regret her choice, because a Huntress would understand that there really wasn't a choice to make, and a Huntress is what she always wanted to be. She understood that she had a responsibility to try. I don't think she would regret her choice, because a huntress would understand that there really wasn't a choice to make. And a huntress is what she always wanted to be.
Hey kids, wanna see a dead body?
Well, that was a load of shit.
Oh, I was wondering when you'd get back.
Guess who's back again.
What's up, fuckers?
You had us worried sick. Are you okay?
Oh my god, oh my god. What are you wearing?
Gucci.
It's my fault we were all out there in the first place.
Hmm?
Hmm. I am so sorry for earlier.
Blah, 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 blah.
I was way out of line, and what I...
Hey, don't touch me, bitch!
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Where are you going now?
Why do you care that I know?
You've been gone all day. Just sit with us.
You bitches can't sit with me. What me? You bitches can't sit with me. What me? This spot's reserved for me. For me.
Actually, I think I have an idea. But it's sort of a no-going back kind of idea.
Well, let's hear it.
We steal an Atlas airship.
That's not just breaking the law. That's...
It's fucking stupid, Ben.
Iscariot! Do you want to live forever?
We will live forever! In God's grace!
Y'all know your Naruto running, right?
God is great!
Ninja Catholic suicide bombers. What a fun day.
God is great!
God is great! God is great!
Is it racist to say that sounds better in Arabic?
Stop. Just stop. Look, if this thing goes south, it's not something we can just fight our way out of. This is the Atlas military we're talking about.
Are you sure about that?
I'm talking to you, Ice Queen. This is the Atlas military we're talking about.
You realize you just destroyed Atlas military property.
Oh, I'm sorry. See, I mistook this for some sort of sentient garbage. It's not something we can just fight our way out of. This is the Atlas military we're talking about. This is the Atlas military we're talking about. This is the Atlas military we're talking about.
We've been in bad situations before, and we didn't need an adult to come save us or tell us what to do. We didn't need an adult to come save us or tell us what to do!